Welcome back, family. My name is Whirly, and today in Vampyr, we're going to start off with a little leg. I mean, we're going to start off with a little questioning. We're going to go over here and avoid this guy. Get away. Holy fuck, why didn't he attack me? There's a glitch in the system. Ergotamine and Ferrous Tartrate. Let's start questioning bitches. Starting with this bitch.
Good evening, miss.
Oh my god, no. Please, Mr. Vampire, don't kill me. Please, no.
You know I'm a vampire?
Don't worry, Dr. Reid. I know
your mother.
My name is Charlotte, sir.
I understand she also taught you how to tease and gently mock.
There we go.
I'm investigating the source.
Let's just skip all the bad shit, pointless shit, and get to the good stuff.
A few days ago, I spotted a strange house while campaigning for women's suffrage. Awful smell. No answer when I knocked.
Where is it?
It's the Mullaneys. A nice family who live in a big house near the park in the eastern part of this neighborhood.
All right, goodbye.
Hi, Charlotte. Give my... She's...
Hello.
Good evening, sir. Come
Do you know anything?
Infection is everywhere these days.
The park.
What about the malaria?
Not enough noise for a big family with children.
Alright, well, let's just go to this house. Nope. Oh, fuck. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. It said park. Where's the park? Oh, this green area? That looks like a park. I hope they have a swing set.
Sniffing around here. I need to find out what they're after.
God damn it, I don't have any fucking shit. Oh my god, one bite does all of our blood?
No rest for the weak. Bloody leech.
Ah, shit. One fucking bite does all of our blood level. I need to increase our blood capacity and see how much we can really do. That's awesome. That's sick. That's sick. That's nasty. I hate the loading screens. I don't hate the loading screens. I hate the loading times on the loading screens. It's not necessary. Osh 90s. So much blood. There we go. Oh shit. You okay?
This woman's body has multiple lacerations.
You okay?
Whoever did this was driven by rage.
We have to cleanse it. How the fuck do we do that? Who sleeps in the same room as your bathtub? Oh, that's classy. Got your bathtub, your sink, your bedroom. All in one place. I guess this is literally the definition of a one-room studio apartment. It's just one literal box with everything in it. This one doesn't have a bathroom. Nor did that one, by the look of it. Hello. Hello, old chap. God of War.
Killed your family.
They mocked my talent.
God damn. Holy shit, what killed me? Shit hit me. What? What? Was she just giving off that old lady stank that killed me? Probably. That's what I'm thinking. Step. I mean, we probably have to, right?
Step away, sir.
I wanted to stun her. Because we all know how stunning I am. Oh my God. How? Poop. This loading screen time is poop. There we go. Have to fucking cleanse this bitch. Oh, I don't have enough. I have like 10 minutes. Can we beat this in 10 minutes? We'll have to wait and see. I'm so scared. No, that's the bad stuff. I'm not talking. Ever. I'm concentrating, I'm sorry. When the video goes silent, which is pretty much all boss battles, I am fucking concentrating 120,000%. I can't multitask when I'm trying to not die. I am so fucking focused. I am in my zone.
Stage in the disease's evolution?
Holy fuck. How did she kill us so goddamn fast? Like 5 minutes ago. She just shredded through my health. She was butter. And she had a machete. Mirror, mirror on the wall. She was the hardest boss of them all. Jesus Christ. Let's do some questioning. Here you go. Or there you go. Or here I am. There you are. Skip, skip, skip. Question. Skip, skip, skip. Kill. 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 Let's go, my dear lady. Let me see just how good you taste. How fucking far do I have to walk? Is this person even worth it? You better taste goddamn good if I have to walk this far just to kill you.
Me. I can finally say the name of my torturer.
Jacob Blackwood.
Some rest.
Ooh, this guy looks good. Hello, chap.
Good evening, sir.
I never judge a man by.
Well, I'm.
Ooh, let's trade. I'd rather recycle into components. Well, I don't know what I need, but I'll figure it out for next time. I'm sorry I'm rushing through the dialogue, but
that building is under quarantine. Could this be what I'm looking
for? I feel like most of it's probably bullshit.
It's locked.
Plus I kinda have to go really soon and I kinda wanna finish the mission. I don't wanna end it like mid-mission. And nobody really cares about dialogue anyway, let's be honest. Okay, we play video games to play video games, not to listen to people talk. Oh my God. See this fucking sewer beast? As I spit on the microphone? So much easier than the last time. Oh shit. No. Yes. Yeah, damn it. How many points of infection are there? Hopefully there's only two. If there's a third one, I'm gonna have to stop after the second one. That's just life. I have to be called somewhere else. I'd rather be here. But fuck it. That was a huge miss. Oh my god. Three seconds. Come on. Okay, second source of infection. Who's gonna fucking kill me instantly today? Fucking convenient. God damn it. Fine. Yeah, just let me start over. Ah! Loud noises! That's what it is. Not I am yelling, it's loud noises. Steve Carell. I almost said Steve Jobs. That would have been embarrassing, but I don't give a fuck, because I've already embarrassed myself so many fucking times on this channel. On our channel. Take your time. Take your time. I want the loading done right. If you take this long, it better be a quality ass load, right? Like a fucking loaded baked potato. You guys like loaded baked potatoes? Loaded baked potatoes can be fucking good. Get off me. What did I ever do to you? Technically, I'm here to like cleanse you and to like save your life. Thank you. God damn it, get up. Oh yes, we still managed to bite him. So much focusing. You guys know the scoop. When I shut the fuck up, I go try hard mode. Yes! Oh, we got 2 watery brisk blood samples. Two good handle parts.
had an affair with Doris Fletcher.
God damn it. God damn it. We did it. It took a while to just grind out the shit, but we beat Family Portraits. So, thank you all for watching. I love and appreciate each and every one of you. If you liked the video, or if you liked that burp, subscribe to support the channel and become a member of our family. Once again, I love you all. Until next time, game on.